And hello everybody, welcome back to the channel, guys. In today's video, we have got another video of me and the camera, and we are going to be talking about Jude Bellingham again. I know, Liverpool fans, you're getting sick of me talking about Jude Bellingham and Liverpool, but look, there's another update, and it's not a very, very good update, to be perfectly honest with you. But before we get into today's video, please do smash that like button and subscribe to the channel for daily Liverpool content. Okay, so Jude Bellingham and Liverpool, look. This sort of transfer saga has been going on for a little while now, ever since Liverpool missed out on Orhelin Tuhemeni at the beginning of the transfer window. Look, there's never really been a realistic option that Liverpool were going to sign Jude Bellingham this summer, due to the player sort of saying they want to stay at Borussia Dortmund for another year. Borussia Dortmund also selling Erling Haaland and not really wanting to sell another one of their star players. So look, there was a lot of talk that Liverpool would probably be in the race for the player in 2023. Look, that's not the update. You already know that. I'm not taking the piss out of you. However, Bild, a very reputable source out in Germany, are claiming that Manchester United are wanting to sign Jude Bellingham this summer from Borussia Dortmund. And apparently the German club have now slapped a £103 million price tag on his services. So probably 110 million euros. So this is a big update. In terms of if Manchester United are entering the race for Jude Bellingham this summer, that means Liverpool need to act now. And basically would have to come up with £103 million that Borussia Dortmund have set on Jude Bellingham's head. The report sort of goes on to say that look, they don't really want to sell Jude Bellingham this summer, but will if the right deal comes in, the right offer comes in for the player. And Manchester United certainly have enough money to sort of tempt players like that. But the one thing about Jude Bellingham is, though, he's probably seen with his mate Jadon Sancho go across over to United, seen over players, younger players go over there, your Memphis Depays and all the rest of it. And they've never really developed at Man United. They've almost been there for 5 years, just been sort of marking time and never really made any development in their career. So if Jude's got probably a head on his shoulders, which I think he does, I think he would probably deny going to Manchester United. But look, that is a big, big report. That is a big, big update that United are going to be going in for Jude Bellingham this summer. And I wonder if Liverpool will also act upon this. Guys, let me know what you think about this sort of transfer saga. What do you think about Jude Bellingham? Should Liverpool go for it as well if Man United are in for it? Let me know what your thoughts down there in the comment section below. That brings us to the end of today's sort of short update video, guys. Please do smash that like button and subscribe to the channel for daily Liverpool content. We've also released our Jürgen is a Red t-shirt. They are available on our website. Just go down into the link in the description or go to copbikeclothing.com and get one there. Thank you, and I'll see you all next time. Take care. Peace.